What's up? My name's Hobie Doan. I'm out in Rochester, New York, working on some kink projects. Now we're going to talk about the CST forks. I've been riding these CST forks since I've been on kink. I've been super stoked with them. One thing I noticed is the invest cast dropout keeps the peg away from your plastics. So when you go to hanger an aluminum rail or smith a ledge, you don't catch on the steel. And that's a feature I really like a lot. I've been really hyped on the durability of these forks. They're available in 28 millimeter offset. If you're in the Northwest, get up to Goods and grab them. If not, anywhere that sells kink.